Hey, everybody. I thought we would do some healing today utilizing the Stara affirmation and the ball of light, and then a mantra, which is a mantra for Ganesha. And Ganesha, as a reminder, is the Hindu deity that is with an elephant head. And there's different aspects that you invoke when you work with Ganesha. But basically, the part we're going to work with today is the aspect of the remover of obstacles. So energetically, this would be associated with the back heart. And obstacles could be obstacles within us for healing, taking action, movement. Obstacles could be tapping deeper into intuition and be able to adjust ourselves when we're in motion or in action. Sometimes they're just the difficulties in life. You know, I've shared in some of the streams where my first form of meditation when I was young was I would meditate on the obstacle about how difficult it was, how it was insurmountable, like there was no way around it. I was really good at that. I was really super good. Got nothing done, right? Including self-development, healing, whatever it might be. And, you know, just at some point you get a belly full and you go, ah, oh, I got to move on. I got to stop doing this. Right? So think of this aspect of utilizing the ball of light, the star affirmation, and the Ganesha mantra to help move in some area in your life. Could be healing, could be in a relationship, could be your personal growth and development, could be a goal that you're trying to achieve. Just could be making it in the world, you know. It's crazy times, and you look at the news and it's like, ugh, how do we get by? But we have teachings, we have practices that help us get through crazy times in our life and the crazy times in the world. So, you know, whenever I feel that way, I always kind of remind myself these practices, these teachings are something I can depend on. They'll get me through even if I don't see the light at the end of the tunnel, it'll get me there, right? And so whatever it might be, just reflect on it for a moment. Whatever your prayer, whatever the issue is you'd like to address, difficult person in your life, whatever it is. And silently affirm, I'm surrounded by the pure white light. Only good comes to me. Only good goes from me. I'm surrounded by the pure white light. Only good comes to me. Only good goes from me. Visualize yourself in a ball of light, a brilliant ball of light. Make sure the backside is in your awareness, the top above your head, down by your legs, and even below your feet. You're in a full ball of light. Take a long, slow, deep breath in. And then slowly exhale, seeing the ball of light get brighter. Again, inhale, exhale, seeing the ball get brighter. Silently affirm, I am surrounded by the pure white light. Only good comes to me. Only good goes from me. Now, you're in this ball of light. Focus on the area you wish for healing. Your goal, your body, the emotions and mind, a relationship, your spiritual practice, whatever it is. Continue to visualize Om Ganapataye Namaha. Pataye Namaha. Om Gam Gana Pataye Namaha. Now just let go. Let go of everything. Just let go. Om Gam Ganapataye Namaha. Om Gam Ganapataye Namaha. Pataye Namaha. Om Gam Ganapataye Namaha. Visualize the ball of light
Om Gam Ganapataye Namaha. Om Gam Ganapataye Namaha.
I'm surrounded by the pure white light. Only good comes to me. Only good goes from me. Reflect on the prayer. The area for healing. And as you reflect on it, keep your awareness on your back heart, the area between your shoulder blades. I am surrounded by the pure white light. Only good comes to me. Only good goes from me. Thanks for joining us on the Sunday session. I hope you found this to be something that brings you peace and healing and helps support you on your path. So from all of us at Astara, we love you guys and hope to see you again soon. Take care.